also a veteran-owned dog trainer. So we called him way in advance to make sure we had a space for Jabba, and they kept in touch because we moved from North Dakota to San Antonio, so it was a big adjustment with the weather. So we were worried about him adjusting to the weather, but they were so nice to reassure us that he's going to be okay. He's our first, well, we had a bulldog once, and he died, so we always wanted an American bulldog. So we got him at 3 months old, and he's 11 months now. So he's a little rambunctious. He wants to chew on everything. He doesn't listen. He's a spoiled brat. So, and we care so much about him, so we needed to get him trained so he has manners, so he doesn't jump on us. So we brought him to Bulletproof. So our dog trainer is out, and she's been amazing. She's given us videos every day, and we look forward to getting those videos because we miss him so much, and it's an amazing transition. Him coming first in this, it's amazing. He's listening, and I hope it continues, and we keep in touch with Al and see how we can best train him more and reinforce the stuff that he learned from Bulletproof. So yeah, Bulletproof. Come and bring your dogs and your cats. I don't know, you don't do cats. Cats don't get trained. The dogs. But anyway, use Bulletproof. They're amazing.